six Jamaican patois words. The first one is gritty ball, which is the clitoris. The other one is grudgeful, which is envious. The other one is guzu, which is witchcraft. The other one is guan, means to go on, or what a guan, meaning what is going on. But we also say guan means to go on as well. Guan a man, you understand. The other one is gyao, meaning not serious. The man a gyao him a gyao, meaning he's not serious. And the other one is gwe, meaning to go away. To all of my haters, gweh.